So go ahead. Again. There you go. All right, here. Clip it in. You can go ahead and quickly look over into the light.
Oh.
Alright, maybe stand there and flip it. Excellent. Alright, you can go ahead and take a step backwards. On the conduit. There you go, perfect. Excellent.
My rope is heavy.
It is. Have you go ahead and hold on to that for me right there? Back. Just go ahead and extend your legs backwards. Alright, now get your shoulders. Perfect. Alright, now I'm going to do the exact same thing. I'm going to have you extend your legs. And from this point forward, whenever I say extend your legs, I don't want you to stand up. I want you to stand your butt out. Exactly. Alright, so what you're going to do, go ahead and you can put under for now. Go ahead and put that handle around. Yep, just like that. You can keep your hand on top for now.
Okay.
It's a little awkward. Go ahead and pull back gently. Nope. Go ahead and put it back in line with that rope. Go ahead and pull back gently. Now feed a little completion of grip in the right hand. Down, you're going to go. Extend your legs. Extend your legs. Oh, yeah. Alright. Now what you're going to do is I'm going to go ahead and give you this one. Alright. Now go ahead and pull back gently. Now feed a little bit of rope through.
Alright. Oh, so.
Now reset. Pull back gently. There you go. There you go. Right there.
swims a second. Oh, God. Woo. I hear you, Emerson. Oh. I'm locked up.
He went so fast he just got caught up.
Yeah.
Terrified.
You said you
section.
Yeah,
section
down here, man.
Pages up top coming down. Just passing the first cutout.
Holy heart attack.
Good to go, man. Thank you.
Oh, hold
awesome
on.
Awesome job, bro.
No, you're not good to go.
Not good to go
don't
yet.
Listen what? To him.
Trying to help you catch up.
Good call.
That seemed a lot quicker than 10 minutes.